Have a
Algebra. We are already familiar with these type of problems. Here, you see the box denotes a number which is unknown, and we are required to find that number to make the statement true. In place of the box, we may put pictures, symbols, alphabets, or anything else according to our imagination. Fractions. 1/2. Here, each figure is divided into two equal parts. Each half part is colored. Half is written as 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 is a simple fraction. It is read as 1 upon 2. 1/3. Here, each figure is divided into three equal parts. Each 1/3 part is colored. 1/3 is written as 1 upon 3. The part of the figures which is not colored is called as 2/3, which is also a simple fraction. 1/4. Each figure is divided into four equal parts. 1/4 part of each figure is colored. 1/4 is written as 1/4. 1/5. Each figure is divided into five equal parts. 1/5 part of each figure is colored. It is fractions in fourths.
Division.
Four digit numbers.